Why a demon got bitten by a dog?
Okay. It happened so long ago, I still remember.
Alright.
So I was in Colombia with my cousin Diego, and we were swinging, right? And we were on the swing, and then he jumped off. He's like, hey, Primo, do the swing! So I jumped off. I'm like, ah, okay. I'm not. So I'm swinging, and then I'm like, jump. And then after I jump, I get there on my feet, and I'm like, Diego, where are you? And then I just start running, and I saw him. And then a fucking dog comes chasing me, and run, 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 run. I'm like, oh, shit! So I'm running through this little table that I thought my mom was at. She wasn't there, so I kept on running. I'm like, oh, shit, and I fell. Right? I fell on the floor, and I didn't speak that much Spanish. And I'm on the floor, and the dog was biting me. I was like, ah, and then a whole group of people come around, right? And they don't do anything. Because I'm talking to them. I'm like, get this fucking dog off me, man.
You think I did?